Good morning, Madagal. I am Sharmani, studying in 5th grade from Vedas Kamalapuram. Let me share what I know. The water bodies cover 3/4 on the earth's surface. They are of different shapes and sizes. First, we know about ocean. Ocean is the largest body of salt water that surrounds a continent. There are 5 oceans. They are Pacific Ocean, Arctic Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Southern Ocean, and Indian Ocean. First, we know about Pacific Ocean. Pacific Ocean is the largest ocean that covers 1/3 of the Earth's surface. It separates Asia and Australia from North and South America. The term Pacific means peaceful. Next, Atlantic Ocean. Atlantic Ocean is the second largest ocean in the world. It separates Europe and Africa from North and South America. Next, Indian Ocean. Indian Ocean is the third largest and warmest ocean in the world. It lies at south of Asia and it separates Australia from Africa. Next, Antarctic Ocean. Antarctic Ocean is the second smallest ocean in the world. It lies at South Pole. Much of this ocean freezes in winter. Arctic Ocean. Arctic Ocean is the smallest ocean in the world. It pools at northern part of Earth. During winter, this ocean is almost covered with ice. Next, seas. Seas are generally part of oceans, partially enclosed by land. They are smaller than oceans. There are so many seas like Arabian Sea, Black Sea, Mediterranean Sea, and Dead Sea. Next, oceans serve as sources of food, valuable minerals and salts. They play a vital role in the water cycle that brings us rain. Thank you. Bye.